perhaps history in terms of the run and the unsettling of one man that much closer to a Triple Crown title. It'll have to be eventually decided in Whistler. Here we go.
Back this kid in a corner and then look out. Second feature of the course, front court 1080. He calls it the twister, knowing what he has to do to win this event. 360 tail up on the log, catching pedals early. First jump in the four pack, perfect cash roll. Oh, can he do it, Cat? Triple tail up on the second jump. He only had a double in the first run. Backflip, bar spin up. A double tail up down.
This
he needs to stomp this. Oh, a cash roll tail whip straight to Petrovic.
Rogackin makes history here in Innsbruck.
You've got to be kidding me.
That just happened.
Oh, give me a high five. Oh, man. What? Look at Brett. Oh, man.
And yet again, a new line is drawn in the sand.
Well, Brett Reeder had a smile. Something different than a smile right now.
And known for his all-or-nothing approach, we call it lightning in a bottle. I think he even surprised himself. Rogackin finds yet another gear.